5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's been a year since the U.S. Air Force launched the top-secret X-37B. It's a project that remains shrouded in mystery and speculation. The X-37B resembles a small version of the Space Shuttle. In fact, it started as a NASA project before being transferred to the Department of Defense in 2004. And that's where the mystery begins. This is some of the only footage that has ever been released. Like the shuttle, it can be reused, but it's not the structure of the vehicle, but rather what's on board that inspires intrigue. Theories include a space weapon or spy satellite, but only the government really knows. The X-37B is unmanned, which means it can spend long periods of time orbiting the Earth, running experiments, and gathering data. It's a testbed that Jonathan McDowell, an astrophysicist at Harvard, says many companies would love to have.
I think what happens is they fly a payload, and once the payload's up there, some new WISO camera for the CIA, for example, the customer, like the CIA or the NRO, or even NASA, is going, well, this is great data. We want as much of this as we can, so please keep it up as long as you can.
According to the Air Force, several technologies, including navigation control, advanced propulsion systems, and autonomous orbital flight reentry and landing, are currently aboard the vehicle and being tested. But McDowell predicts somewhat more covert experiments are also taking place.
The sorts of things that you would want on something like this are to develop the new technology sensors, like new cameras, new listening devices, signals intelligence, antenna, radio antennas, maybe a new kind of dish.
As for the speculations about X-37B being used as a spy satellite, McDowell says they are unfounded.
If it were a space weapon, you'd expect it to be making extensive maneuvers, changing its orbit a lot, to imitate rendezvousing. Even if it was going after an imaginary satellite, it would be changing its orbit to kind of match orbits with that imaginary satellite. And it's not doing that. It's sticking in the same orbit for months at a time.
After 365 days, the Air Force hasn't given any indication as to when the mission will end. A previous mission lasted almost 2 years, so it could have much more work to do.